フッ素系不活性液体を採用し冷却します。液浸槽にはブリックと呼ばれる IT 機器を最大16台沈めることができます。サーバーブリックは 16CPU と 2TB のメモリが搭載され、液浸槽の全区画をサーバーブリックとした場合、2CPU サーバーが128台相当分になります。ストレージブリックは 2.5 インチ SSD と 3.5 インチ HDD が
The exponential growth of data and stable operation of virtual systems require high-speed, efficient, and cost-effective data centers. More servers and rapidly growing performance requirements lead to a continuously increasing demand for power and cooling. Traditional high-density IT rack deployments do not provide sufficient cooling for higher-performing servers. Limiting rack density is required to cool higher performing servers, leading to increased data center size. A new paradigm in data center density is required to solve the challenges of exponential data growth. The Fujitsu Liquid Immersion Cooling System. With extensive experience in liquid cooling, Fujitsu introduces the next stage in extreme cooling technology. The immersion of servers in a dielectric fluid to drastically improve cooling performance. Immersing servers in a dielectric fluid provides greater cooling efficiency, eliminates the need for server fans, and reduces cooling equipment power requirements by 40%. This leads to high-density server deployments that decrease floor space requirements by 50% compared to traditional data centers. We just need a slight modification to current air-cooled IT equipment to realize the benefits of liquid immersion cooling. Maintenance of immersed IT equipment does not require additional human resources, and concurrent maintenance is available. It's as easy to maintain as air cooling. Liquid immersion cooling protects equipment from harsh environments, allowing deployments anywhere. It enables flexible expansion for exponential data growth. Next-generation data centers are the foundation of a hyper-connected world, can be located anywhere, and are made possible by Fujitsu's innovation. Fujitsu Liquid Immersion Cooling System.
Fujitsu, shaping tomorrow with you.